we'll round a number written in decimal notation. We'll round 5.6783 to the nearest tenth. We have 5.6783. The digit 6 is in the tenths place. We'll look at the next digit to the right, which is 7. Since 7 is 5 or higher, this tells us that we round up. So we would round this as 5 point, and rounding 6 up, 7. So 5.7 is this number rounded to the nearest tenth.